Rolling.
Tell us when you're ready. You ready?
I'm ready, sir.
Okay. Mr. Bright, good luck.
My name is Bright Samari. I'm here to tell you about my life. Okay, wait. I'm not good looking. It wasn't matter. Why is my life like this? What have I done to my life? Nobody's ready to help me. Even those I assisted, they don't want to help me. What's happening to me? We'll find out. We'll see what's gonna happen. If this is what life has decided to pay me with, all the goods I've done, now nobody's ready to help me. Can you imagine? Nobody, not even my uncle. I spent everything, every dime I had with me. I trained his children. I settled them. I bought car for all of them. But now he's telling me stories because I do not have a father anymore. Okay. But I won't give up. I won't. No. I won't give up. I know what to do. Okay. This is what I'm thinking. I don't know. It sounds very enticing, but it might not be true. How can you invest 200,000 and get 2 million? Hi. This could be fraud, but I don't care. While your man die, while your man bury him, even if I'm duped, I don't mind. But I just have to prove to the world. I have to make myself proud and make Nikki know that I am the man. Yes, I am the man. Did I just mention her name? Oh, what is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? Not again. I actually never wanted to call her name. But I can't do without her. I can't. I remember those times we were together. Oh, Nikki, Nikki, why? I gave you everything I had. It was because of this thing. This thing you call money. You left me. I just can't stop thinking about her. I have to make this money. I have to make her know that yes, I am a real man. A real man with my stuff. Ever since she left me, my life has been miserable. But I won't give up. I won't commit suicide. Yes, because I know I'm going to make it. I will not. The thought of committing suicide will never have its way in my life. Devil, you will stay here because you've had everything to yourself. You went with my money, you went with my car, you went with my life. Not this time. I won't give it to you. I will get it back from you. I will get it back from you. Suicide will not be an option. I will not. Let's see who wins this battle.
I will win this battle. And Nikki will know that is not the first. It's about who ended the battle. Thank you.
Nice one, bro. Very nice one. You guys should enjoy it, right? Nice one, bro. What is it? Nice, right? Right, that was very nice. Very nice. I'm going to give you an opportunity to do it again. So I'll just tell you what's wrong with it. Very nice. You spent all the time looking down. Everything you were doing was like this. So because of that, I could not connect with you. When you're looking down, when you're acting, you can't connect with your audience. All right? You're acting for us. Sometimes, look at us, okay? There were points where you were trying to let the world know that you will not give up. But you had your head down. It shows you've already given up. Are you with me? There were points where you're doing a monologue, you need to understand the different emotions in every line you say. When you understand the different emotions in every line, then you know how to portray it. Are you listening? I'll give you an example.